It's fight night! Behold the power of the Celtic Warrior.
The following contest is a triple threat Extreme Rules match. That is for the WWE Intercontinental Championship. Introducing the challenger, representing the Brawling Brutes from Dublin, Ireland, weighing in at 267 pounds, the Celtic Warrior, Sheamus.
The WWE Universe is finally giving Sheamus his just due.
Has won nearly every major title, has earned every major accolade, but he still loves to fight.
The look in his eyes says Sheamus is ready for another five-star brawl.
You think this guy cares about ratings?
The challenger from Ayr, Scotland, weighing in at 254 pounds, the Scottish Warrior, Drew McIntyre.
The Scottish Warrior on the battlefield at the showcase of the Immortals.
Who could forget that incredible moment for Drew McIntyre when he won the WWE Championship from Brock Lesnar in the main event of WrestleMania 36.
Something tells me the countdown to Claymore has already begun.
The Scottish Warrior prepared for battle.
Make way for the ring general, Gunther.
6'5", nearly 300 pounds.
And introducing the champion, representing Imperium, from Vienna, Austria, weighing in at 297 pounds, he is the WWE Intercontinental Champion, Gunther!
The ring general has declared the mat sacred and sees this industry as pure sport, meaning there is no room for games and antics.
Now, Gunther takes everything so seriously. Like, he's always scowling.
Hey, listen, he takes pride in what he does.
It's difficult not to admire the expertise possessed by Gunther.
Gunther is so unflinching, as if nothing fazes him.
The man's impervious to distraction because he's constantly focused on the task at hand.
Yeah, it's like watching a machine.
Continental Championship, one of the most prestigious titles in all of sports entertainment.
The prestigious Intercontinental Championship being defended in this treacherous Extreme Rules match with Sheamus, Drew McIntyre, and Gunther.
Superstars are willing to push themselves in a normal Extreme Rules match, but adding a championship into the mix, they have to turn it up to 11.
The counter, shoulder tackle. Bloody leg drop.
Well, the Celtic Warrior wants a fight, and one way or another, he's going to get it.
And returning to the ring. Uh-oh.
What a cross face. Drew McIntyre is in a bad way.
And rolls him off.
Clothesline.
Well, that'll leave a mark.
Byron, how does this matchup require a different mindset? A superstar must be prepared to go all out, be as aggressive and vicious as possible. Remember, it's no disqualification. The superstar can do whatever they want, but it can only end with a three count or a tap out. Of all the toys underneath the ring, he just had to go with the one that ensures splinters.
He steps foot in the ring again.
Just brutal.
Oof. Takedown.
And he'll leave the ring for this next stretch.
He's setting the table up.
This won't end well.
Clothesline to the back of the neck.
Oh, Gunther put a stop to that.
Ooh, hard impact in the corner.
Oof,
running knee in the corner.
The table behind him now, not where you want to be.
Chaos, carnage, and scraps of table everywhere.
Taking the brutality of this match to a new level.
And that definitely made solid impact. The challenger's looking shaken.
Boom! And then it's time for the countdown. McIntyre!
Able to capitalize on McIntyre's.
Chest.
From the middle rope. Oh, what a splash. Champ looking to end this. And he breaks up the pinfall.
Let's keep fighting.
Got him set up in the corner of the ring.
Top of that turnbuckle is not where you want to be.
Shoulder tackle.
Oh. Kick to the gut. Oh,
brutal form. Oh, devastating boot. Sit right back. Neckbreaker.
Elbow thrown to... Both competitors showing how well they know one another.
Gunther doesn't just want to fight, he wants to battle. This isn't the smartest thing to do. Antagonizing your opponent instead of attacking him. The challenger not looking good right now.
After lasting this long in a triple threat, it'd be a shame to take a nosedive now.
Oh, man.
Oh, God. Oh, what a drop kick.
Oh, that hurt right in the kidney.
Golly.
And finds a counter.
Disrupts the attack with an elbow to the gut.
McIntyre turns things around. He catches Gunther with a big counter.
Clothesline connects.
And, I think Gunther might have gotten cut there.
Back in. Counters right into the enziguri.
Oh, come on. What is he thinking? You had him down where you wanted.
The cover. Emphatic kick out from the champion.
Almost inhuman at this point.
Steer clear of that.
Elbow thrown, saying not today. Oh, chop echoing through the arena.
We're seeing unbelievable performance in front of us.
And how these competitors are still surviving is beyond explanation.
When you dive ringside.
Oh, a big boot. That uppercut.
That'll cross some teeth.
Could be some collateral damage on the way here.
Everyone needs to clear out, including us.
Oh, flipping the script on him there.
Oh, he is clearly looking to destroy his opponent right now.
Nice snapmare.
Ooh,
a chop. He's burying elbows in the midsection. Oh, God.
Lots of potential.
What is he doing here? Oh, no, get down from there. Get down from there. You don't have to do this. And an impactful display of offense we just witnessed there.
Future shot. Good night.
We're at a vital stage in this matchup, and this audience is fully aware of it.
Yeah, they know another.
Uh-oh, this is going to be bad.
No, 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 no.
Don't do it. Wreckage, the sheer destruction.
And there's no telling how much more chaos these superstars are capable of creating.
Oh, nice, setting him up. Oh, no, this is going to be bad. Guys, get out of the way, get out of the way.
Victor moved at the right time.
And we've seen blow after blow taken up in that area. Something needs to be done.
You have to show some remorse at this point, some compassion, and end this.
Sheamus, uh-oh, Sheamus has them all.
Look at the power of the Celtic Warrior.
My gosh! Oh, look at this!
I don't want to be...
He shoves him onto the announce table, looking to end this in spectacular fashion.
Destruction we could see here tonight.
And listen to this place.
Oh, that was just malicious.
That's disrespectful.
Suplex, here it comes.
Nicely done.
Oh my gosh! With one hand!
Shutting that down with the back elbow. Oh my God, a clothesline!
Good wrench!
Taking this to the floor.
Here we go! Somersault plunge up to the floor.
That was coming in hot at breakneck speed.
Going fast and living down.
Incoming!
Oh no! Crashing hard onto the floor.
Taking a chance, and it didn't pay off at all.
Boom! Gunther quick to the counter. He finds a counter to McIntyre there.
Counter upon counter. Great minds thinking alike.
Toss back into the ring. Makes him pay with a counter.
Uh-oh.
Thunderous powerbomb.
He leaves the ring and there's no countouts in this one. And he throws the opposition back into the ring.
Display. And
where McIntyre goes from here is unknown. Drew's accustomed to putting out so many men with that maneuver. The WWE Universe is on its feet.
And deservedly so. These superstars are holding nothing back.
Good timing with that reversal. Snapmare.
Ooh,
a chop. Boom.
Dominating shoulder tackle.
And more attacks to his core could hinder his offense.
And then just busted out an impactful maneuver.
He's able to sidestep there.
Gunther wants to finish this.
Looks like the champ is going to retain.
Oh, shoulder up before three.
Somehow. title is still up for grabs.
Now might be a good time to regroup, rethink your plan.
It is just unbelievable, and Gunther's tank has got to be running low, guys. I don't know.
The countdown has begun.
Oh, he had the wherewithal to counter McIntyre.
Oh, man.
Just deadlifting right there. The power. Taking his run back to the ring now.
Into the corner. This can't be good.
There's some power behind that punch.
Leaving himself open here.
Ooh!
Bang! Oh, no! And we just saw some serious offense.
Up and around.
Oh, the tilt-a-whirl backbreaker.
Can't believe it.
Counter from the Celtic Woop.
Nice takedown, stack for the pin.
It's the cover. Oh my, still alive. Cover. You gotta be kidding me. He's returning fire.
He's already taken more hits up there than he should have to handle.
Oh,
the Celtic Warrior.
What noise, what impact. New champion.
He stops the count.
Ooh, down low and down he goes. With a championship on. Champ kicks out with authority.
You see the look on the champ.
Now a pin for the championship.
Gotta wonder what his strategy is here, Cole.
And what need is there to go looking under the apron like this? He returns to the ring. Got it scouted.
The champion into the cover.
That could have been it right there.
Here is your winner, and still WWE Intercontinental Champion, Gunther!
What a tremendous effort from all three superstars involved in this hard-hitting triple threat.
I know there is only one true winner of a match like this, guys.